See, good afternoon, Honorable Sanjay. Today we are going to discuss the topic is file organization. Myself Pranishyan, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Science, Sri Ramakrishna College of Arts and Science. So this is a basic file organization features. It should be described in the form of the concept is file. Actually, what is a file? The file is a collection of records related to each other, which is could be stored on the storage devices like magnetic disk, magnetic cable, and optical disk, etc. So, in this file, it contains one or more records. The record may be either in the form of relevant data or irrelevant data. So, according to the file organization, is classified into three important categories. One should be sequential, the second one is indexed, and third one is a direct file organization. So, from this indexed file organization, further is divided into two formats. One should be sequential block indexed method, the second one should be non-sequential full indexed method. For this direct method, the direct is classified into two format. One should be relative address, the other one should be the hashed address, which means that the hash address is, it should be converted into entire format of the physical storage system to the secondary storage system with the help of the hashing algorithms. So sequential file organization, the file are stored one after another in the sequential manner. The all the records are arranged in the ascending order, based upon the key field. So suppose if I want to search the file, the file's search starts from the beginning of the file and the records can be added at the end of the file. It is not possible to add the record in the middle of the file without rewriting the file formats. So for this example, we are categorized for three different chronological format. One should be the initial status of table, the second one should be record to be inserted, and third one is after insertion of new record. Suppose if I want to add the salary of 15,200 in the file format, the initial status of the table, it contains the salary of the 6th field and it shows the pointer value. Suppose that 10,000 is the pointer value 1, that indicate the second pointer, the pointer 2 will be indicate the pointer 3, the likewise the pointer 5 is indicating of the pointer 6. So for this method, the salary 15,200 is added to the respective file format. This file will be ordered in the form of sequential format. The results of after insertion of the new record, which shows the 10,000, 12,000, 12,500 and 13,250, 17,000, 23,000 and 15,200. So after execution of this method, the 15,200, it will be shown in the form of pointing the value of 4 to 5 in the form of a chronological order. So the sequential file organization, it contains some of the advantages and disadvantages. The advantages of sequential file, it is simple to program and easy to design. And the sequential file is the best to use if the storage space is needed. And when you move on to the disadvantages of the sequential file, it has the high data redundancy, which means that the same data is stored in again and again. And the sequential file is a time consuming process. And random searching is not possible because every element is stored in the form of the linear order. The next we move on to the direct file organization. It is also called as a random access or relative file organizations. So in this method, all the records are stored in the direct access storage device such as hard disk. The records are randomly placed throughout the file. The records need not to be sequenced because they are updated directly and rewritten back in the same location. So here the rewritten back, which means that the data may be written in the form of one file format, and again we have to, it is possible to rewrite all the data in the some other format. It is useful for immediate access to large amount of information. It is used to in accessing the large databases. It is also called as the hashing techniques. So here, when you pick up of the five register R1, R5, R6, R4 and R5. For this R1 and R5, it randomly occupies. The R1 value is occupying the value of 144 and R5 is access the value of 152. And R6 is 167, R4 is 177. So this will be called alternative. It is not possible of linear format. It should be in the form of selecting of random based storage of the file organization. So, advantages of the direct file organization. It is helped in online transaction processing system, that is the OLTP, like online railway reservation systems. So, sorting of all the records are not to be required. Access the desired records immediately. Update several files quickly. Has better control over record allocations. So, the direct sequential file organization, the disadvantages, the file does not provide backup facilities. Once if it is stored in the file, it is not possible to retrieve all those things in the format of methods. Suppose if I retrieve means it is very expensive, it has less storage space as compared to the sequential file. The next format is indexed sequential file organization. The data is arranged into records, which are composed of the fixed length fields. The records are stored sequentially, and indexed file contains records ordered by a record key. For example, each record contains a field that contains a record key. For example, a record key for the record might be, for the example, an employee number or an invoice number. It is on both terms of the indexed sequential file of organization. So this is some of the basic examples of how the indexed value will be recorded in the position of objects. So the advantages of the indexed sequential file organization. It's quite easy to process. With the proper selection of the key field, the records in the large file can be searched and accessed in very quickly. Any field of the records can be used as the key. The key field can be numerical or alphanumerical, which means an alphanumerical is contained either in the form of strings or in the maybe it should be in the form of numbers. So the disadvantages of the indexed sequential file organization. Extra data structures have to be maintained. These extra data structure maintained on the disk can use up much disk space, especially for the long key values. The indexed sequential file organization file have to be reorganized from the time to time to get rid of the deleted records and improve the performance that gets gradually decreases with the addition of the new records. Thank you.